Ramana Maharshi on Jiddu Krishnamurti's Choiceless Awareness. A young man from Colombo said to Bhagwan, J. Krishnamurti teaches the method of effortless and choiceless awareness as distinct from that of deliberate concentration. Would Sri Bhagwan be pleased to explain how best to practice meditation and what form the object of meditation should take? Ramana Maharshi, effortless and choiceless awareness is our real nature. If one can attain that state and abide in it, that is all right. But one cannot reach it without effort, the effort of deliberate meditation. All the age-old vasanas, inherent tendencies, turn the mind outwards to external objects. All such thoughts have to be given up and the mind turned inward, and that for most people requires effort. Of course, every teacher and every book tells the aspirants to keep quiet, but it is not easy to do so. That is why all this effort is necessary. Even if you find somebody who has achieved this supreme state of stillness, you may take it that the necessary effort had already been made in the previous life. So, effortless and choiceless awareness is attained only after deliberate meditation. That meditation can take whatever form most appeals to us. See what helps you to keep out all other thoughts and adopt that for your meditation.